I feel disgusting. Onward.
While I'm hydrating myself, hi, hello, I'm Phoebe, welcome or welcome back. It's been a while. In the last few months, I lost all motivation to cook new things. The kitchen's been a really stressful place. So this series is a gentle helping hand to help me get back on good terms with one of my closest friends. This week I just wanted to get the soft skills back and try making new things I would enjoy. I have a tendency for digital hoarding, taking screenshots of delicious food pics when I see them. Why they pique my interest is often quite random and transient, picking up on a craving, longing for a certain context. What's domestic vanilla for one person can be deep comfort for another. I recreated some of these saved screenshots to be vegan, gluten-free, and to my taste. And here's how it went.
standard of whimsical Wilma.
Thank you. Nanny knocking. I'll leave a message for them to talk to.
For anyone.
Talked about.
Holy shit. The best thing I've put in my mouth in the last 5 years.